WAC Arts Upnorth, at the heart of the community.
Next up is Magic Allan.
I'll perform it today. I've been passing it for years. And hopefully play it with me. It's a story about me seeing a magician in town once. And he done this trick with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 cards. And then he took 1, 2, 3 cards out. And then he counted them again. He said 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 cards. I was like, okay, how? And then he went, I can't tell you, I just go to the magic shop. So the next day, I went to the magic shop and asked them, I've got this trick when you have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 cards, and then you take 1, 2, 3 cards out, and you still have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 cards. He went, yeah, I've got this trick when you have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 cards. You take 1, 2, 3 out of them, and then you count them again, you have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 cards. I've asked him, can you teach me? He said, yeah. So it's simple. You get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 cards. You take 1, 2, 3 cards out, and then you count them again. You have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 cards. So, today, I'm going to do the same trick. Hopefully it works. So I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 cards. I'll take 1, 2, 3 cards off, and I should have 6 now. 1, 2.
Oh.
No. 1, 2. I need to practice more. I'll just stand it. And make sure these slopes are normal. And just tell them they're normal roll. Okay. That's all I know. As you see, I've got 3 different sizes of flood roll. Big one here, small one here, and medium one. And as I said, you can't stretch the ropes, but like, just focus.
Oh.
Here's the big one, the medium, and the small one. Not too many things are going on, so I'll get rid of the phone. I'll just use 2 ropes. But, change my mind. I'll do again. I've got a pair of scissors in my pocket here. I'll explain how that happens. So all I have to do is just lift, go over, get one.
Oh my God.
And then all you have to focus on is the end. So you take the first end, throw through this thing, comes up here. Take the second one, go, comes up here.
Wow.
Oh my God.
No, it's all about the ends. So just keep your eyes on the end, yeah? And just... Up out here now, it's a big loop, I can't do anything with it. So just someone tell me stop anyway, please.
Stop.
Right. I'll get the end. Throw back on.
Wow.
I'll explain how that happened. It's all the static power. Take the first end, rub it. Take the second one, rub it, and they just link. Don't worry, I'm professional, so I've got extra ends. All you have to do. Remember when we first started, I had 3 ropes, and they were different sizes. Big, medium, small. You can't see them now, but I'll hold the big one in my right hand, the medium one in my left, and the small one in my mouth.
WAC Arts Upnorth, at the heart of the community.